Right, so here we are with the new card. Something really significantly different between before, other than the manufacturer. The new card is made by a PNY. See if I can find it. The old one, I think, was made by SanDisk or something like that. But, as you can see, there's no real significant improvement in performance. It's the same size card. The old one was a 16. I thought the old one was a 4, but the old one was a 16. And the new one's a 16, so there isn't really any difference. And I didn't feel like buying anything bigger, because anything bigger would have set me back about $30, and there's no way. I mean, this card, as it is, cost me 20. And, I also actually bought a copy of this. So, yeah, that was kind of, disheartening, but got that on sale for about $60, and I couldn't pass it up. But anyways, there you go. Camera works perfectly fine. No real difference in performance. Now I just have to wait for this to go through.